Welcome, Jackals fans, to another morning skate report. Tonight, your Jackals take on the Evansville Icemen for the fourth time this season. The Jackals are 3-0 against them. Jared Abbott had a chance to catch up and talk with Casey Bellamy. Jared?
Thank you, Jordan. I'm joined now by two-time Olympic silver medalist Casey Bellamy. Casey, thank you for joining me. It's a pleasure to have you on.
Thank you for having me.
Well, it is our pleasure to host you. I believe today is Casey Bellamy Day in Elmira. And tonight certainly will be a fun event. Casey will be dropping the ceremonial puck drop, and she'll also be available for some autographs during the first intermission at Split Rock Brew Pub. But Casey, about the game tonight, this will be your first time seeing both your brothers in action together, right?
Yep. It'll be interesting. The last time they played together, I think maybe last year Corey got called up for a few games, but I didn't really get to see them. So it's the first time I've been in Elmira, and I'm excited. Maybe Corey will drop the gloves. Always love when he does that. And I know Rob's a grinder, so I hope he puts a few points on the boards.
Yeah, they're certainly fan favorites here. I know everyone loves when Corey mixes it up with an opponent. Now, you mentioned you have a competitive side to you as well. So what was it like growing up with these two? Obviously, we know the type of players that Rob and Corey are. So can you explain a little bit about the type of player you are and maybe what growing up with two brothers who also played had an effect on your style?
Yeah, I would definitely say I'm more of a physical defenseman, and I definitely got that from Robbie and Corey playing street hockey. No rules, puck would go on the grass and we would just nail each other and no one would feel bad about it. But I think as I've gotten older and been playing more, I became more finesse passing and more of a smarter stay back defenseman. But always, if anyone touches my goalie, I always tell them, that's it, I'm going after them.
Well, they may need to sign you up here then, put you on defense for the Jackals.
Yeah.
So how was the atmosphere and the experience for you like in Sochi? You were part of the silver medalist team in Vancouver. So what were some of the differences between those two venues?
I think Vancouver was just, we were more free and we got to go around the city more and be able to see our parents. I think Sochi was, the venues were all in the same place, and it was like the village and the plaza were all kind of right there. So it was easy transportation, and it was kind of more like a hockey tournament, which was huge for our team because that's what we wanted it to be. But yeah, it was just different because Vancouver was a city. This was more just like the Olympic Village. The Olympic venues were right there in one place. But obviously it was an amazing experience, and it was just amazing to be there with the team.
What was it like having your family come to Sochi and be able to watch you in Olympic action?
Oh, it's amazing. My parents got to come. We raised money for our families to get there, and if that didn't happen, they probably wouldn't have came. But just to share the experience with them and the support that they've had, and my brothers and my sister back home, I talk to them every day. It's been amazing.
Yeah, we've been seeing some of the pride that Rob and Corey have certainly had for you. I don't know if you saw a picture. They did socks with their Olympic, I guess, dressings on it. That Rob had stars put on his socks. It was right before you faced Canada.
I did see that. I think I saw that on Twitter, and they're so cute. I mean, they've been amazing through this whole journey, and they keep my competitive spirit, I'll tell you that. And just to watch them play here and just the passion that they share for the game and how much they love it and how much they talk about the Jackals, it's just an amazing family camaraderie that we have for the sport.
I couldn't even imagine how proud they are of you to be a two-time Olympic medalist. How proud are you of them being able to play professionally for the same team? Not many people can say they have family members that have that ability.
Oh, I'm so proud of them, and I think it's an amazing experience for them to be able to get to live together and, you know, come to the rink every day and just be able to share that team camaraderie with each other and be able to be on the same team. They're never going to forget this. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, I think, and, you know, they're going to remember it for their life.
Casey, what do you expect from tonight's game?
Hopefully a physical, fast-paced game and a lot of shots on net, and hopefully Jackals come out with a win.
There it is, Casey, fast and physical, and a Jackals win tonight. Thanks for joining me again, Casey. Appreciate it.
Thanks for having me.
Back to you, Jordan.
Thank you, Jared and Casey. Don't forget to come out tonight. Casey Bellamy will be dropping the puck before the game, as well as signing autographs during the first intermission at the Brew Pub. Until next time, I'm Jordan Myers.